come to you all today in my car. I could have backed that ass up for the 99 in 2000 because I'm a fine motherfucker. But it was God's grace and mercy that whispered sweet nothings in my ear. He said, "Sweet lady, would you be mine? Sweet lady." It was then that I knew that my sign wasn't the sign that was mentioned in the signs of love making. But I knew in that moment that though Tyrese forgot about me, it's God's great love and mercy that will take me into those gates of heaven. I want you all to think about that.